life was given to us a billion years ago, what have we done with it?
It's easy as pie. In and out, all done and dusted.
Then why don't you do it yourself?
And the last thing the guy's expecting is a total 10 turning up to deliver the case. It'll blow his mind. Come on.
What's in it?
Sweetheart. Don't get paranoid on me, all right? You trust me, don't you?
Richard, I really do like you, but I have to take care of myself right now. I gotta concentrate on so many things.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm going home because I have exams on Monday. I have to shower and I have to study, okay?
You know what? The other day I was in this museum and you know what I found out?
What?
The first ever woman was named Lucy.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Yeah. No.
I'll call you. Okay?
Okay. I'll be honest with you. I can't deliver the case myself. I had a little falling out with the guy. It's nothing major, but if it's you, problem solved. You walk in there, you go up to the reception, you ask for Mr. Jang to come down. He comes down, he takes the case, you flash him your prettiest smile and bounce. Look, you can even see the reception from here. Come on.
What's in the case?
I don't know, it's just some paperwork.
Yeah, I see it then.
It's locked, and only Mr. Jang has the code. I'm just a delivery boy.
Do you get paid to do this?
Yeah, kind of.
Like, how much?
Okay, we're negotiating now, or...
No. How much do you get paid? I want to know how much.
$1,000.
You get paid $1,000 for delivering paperwork? Really?
I don't know. It takes me 10 minutes, and they pay me a grant, and the rest is none of my business.
Well, it's none of my business either, I'll tell you.
Listen.
What?
You split it down the middle. That's 500 for you and 500 for me.
Richard, I will call you.
Listen, it's the third time this week I'm showing up at the same hotel with the same cowboy hat.
Problem solved. Go. I'll wait for you, go.
Lucy, honey, I've done this 1,000 times. It's paperwork. It's probably just some designs they switch so they can copy them. That's how it works in this country. Even my Stetson was made here. Look. It says so on the label, made in Taiwan.
So long, you cowboy with the fake stick.
Baby, please.
Richard, I gotta go. What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm so sorry. I really need your help.
Stop it. Take this off me right now.
I can't.
Take this off me right now.
He's the only one who has the key. No. All you have to do is go into the hotel and ask for him at the reception.
No, take it off me right now.
I'm so sorry. I really have no choice. The sooner you'll go in, the sooner you'll be back out.
I can't believe you did this to me.
I'll be right here. You have my word.
Your word isn't worth shit.
It's worth $500 up front.
You're an asshole.
And you're wonderful. Miss, may I help you?
Yes. I'm here for, Mr. Jane.
Yes. Who should I say is here?
Richard? I'm Richard sent me. Richard sent me.
Johnson Cindy Howe. Take with Irene shirt on. What is your name?
No, Richard. Richard's, he's just looking for a place to park.
How should I ask him, Richard, should I go? Mr. James still wants to know your name.
Lucy?
Lucy what?
It's just Lucy. If he could be quick, because I have to...
Just a second, Lord. Chang Xinzhen, Tashwat Hachal for Lucy. Tashwat Yingang for Tsimadori. Hold up. Mr. Chang is on his way. Stay right here.
Can I sit?
Mr. Chang said you need to stay right here. I think it's better if you stay right here. Excuse me. Reach an hotel.
Do you speak English? También hablo poco español.
Marva. 저희가 먼저 카운터에 있었습니다. 다른 분도 처리했습니다. 이건 뭐야? 모르겠습니다. 저도 처음 보는 여자입니다. 자기 이름이 루시라고 했습니다. 네? Lucy.
Lucy, yes, I'm Lucy. This has just been a terrible mistake. I'm just supposed to deliver this case. If you lost the key, you don't have to chop off my hand. You can just cut the chain, okay? Please. I'm begging you, please.
예, 뒤에다 앉아.
Hello, Miss. I speak English. I translate for Mr. John.
Please tell him that I haven't done anything. I don't know anything. It's all just a big mistake, okay? Please. Please tell him that.
Yes, okay, okay. Hold on. 자기는 아무것도 안 했고 이건 다 오해랍니다.
Mr.
Zhang wants to know what's in the case.
No, I don't know what's in the case. Do you speak English or don't you speak English?
Yes, I do. I studied 1 year at International High School in New York.
Okay. Richard gave me the case to give to you. That's all I know. Okay, please tell him that.
자기는 아무것도 모르고 그저 리차드가 가방을 호텔까지 가져가라고 했답니다.
He gave me a paper with numbers written on it. I don't, what is this?
It's the code to open the case.
What's really in here?
Nothing dangerous.
So why won't he open it himself?
형님께서 직접 안 열어보시냐고 물어보는데요.
야, 나 그 리차드 그 새끼 못 믿어.
He doesn't trust Mr. Richard.
I don't trust Richard either. I've only dated him for a week.
리차드를 못 믿겠습니다.
야, 장난 아니야. 어? 빨리 가방 열려라!
Okay, okay.
Mr. Zhang insists that you open the case.
Okay, okay. Please, God, help me.
Ah, 빨리 열라고 나 오늘 바빠.
He wants you to hurry up. Mr. Zhang has other things to do. Can you describe the contents of the case?
It's four plastic pouches filled with a blue powder, like maybe a purple powder. I don't know, it looks gross.
투명 비닐봉지 4개 안에 파란색인지 보라색 가루가 들어있답니다.
야, 총 내려! 어? 빨리 치워!
꽁쟁이 새끼 때려봐.
형님,
나
들어. 들어, 엄마. 어, 잡아. 이거 엄마. 정신을 차려, 엄마. 그래.
Life starts approximately a billion years ago. We will have to wait 400,000 years to see the aberration of the first nerve cells. This is where life as we know it begins. Brains in formation of only a few milligrams. It's not possible to determine any sign of intelligence yet. It acts more as a reflex. One neuron, you're alive. Two neurons, you're moving. And with movement, interesting things begin to happen. Animal life on Earth goes back millions of years. Yet most species only use 3 to 5% of its cerebral capacity. But it isn't until we reached human beings at the top of the animal chain that we finally see a species use more of its cerebral capacity. 10% may not seem like much, but it's a lot if you look at all we've done with it. Discuss a special case. The only living being that uses its brain better than us, the dolphin. It is estimated that this incredible animal uses up to 20% of its cerebral capacity. In particular, this allows it to have an echolocation system that is more efficient than any sonar invented by mankind. But the dolphin did not invent the sonar, it developed it naturally. And this is the crucial part of our philosophical reflection we have today. Can we therefore conclude that humans are concerned more with having than being.
오다니코 뭐하냐 여지코 어? 너 여기 있구만 이거 야 빨리빨리 입어 빨리빨리 입으라고 빨리빨리
Just a little horizontal slit. It's very well done. And, well, you're fine within a month. The scar is practically invisible, so you better show your tummy off on the beach next summer.
I don't care about this scar.
Is it why we opened you up? Yeah. Rest assured, we didn't harvest your organs or anything. We merely slipped a new package into your lower tummy. It's a new drug that kids in Europe are gonna love, believe me.
What is it?
Well, the scientific term is CPH4, which is not very sexy from a sales point of view. So we're still working on something with a bit more pop. Any suggestions? Ah, excuse me.
Welcome, come on in. Lovely, oops. Splendid. Whoop. Marvellous. Lovely.
No.
How are you?
Very good,
thank you. Okay. Right, first of all, many thanks for taking part in this enterprise, which I'm sure will go off flawlessly. These lovely passports and ticket will enable you to return home in the next 24 hours. Now, upon arrival, you will be taken in hand by our people so that we might recover our merchandise, and you might rediscover the freedom which you so richly deserve. I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but for any of those who may be tempted to warn or turn themselves in to the authorities, we have the names and addresses of the families of every one of you, down to the most distant cousins. So we rely, therefore, on your complete discretion. Good. Anyway, gentlemen, madam, allow me to be the first to wish you bon voyage. Oops. Lovely.
You gonna sell this?
I'm afraid it's our business model.
Primitive beings like us, life seems to have only one single purpose, gaining time. And it is going through time seems to be also the only real purpose of each of the cells in our bodies. To achieve that aim, the mass of the cells that make up earthworms and human beings has only two solutions. Be immortal or to reproduce. If its habitat is not sufficiently favorable or nurturing. The cell will choose immortality. In other words, self-sufficiency and self-management. On the other hand, if the habitat is favorable, they will choose to reproduce. That way, when they die, they hand down essential information and knowledge to the next cell, which hands it down to the next cell, and so on. Thus, knowledge and learning are handed down through time.
Okay, okay. Keep calm. You have to wait, just play for time. You'll have time to think it through and then just take the flight. Take the flight and get out of here. Okay, that's the main thing right now. Just save time. Don't try to think of it. Keep your cool, you're alive. You're alive, Andy. You're alive. That's all that matters. Just wait. Save time.
Imagine for a few moments. what our life would be like if we could access, let's say, 20% of our brain's capacity. This first stage would give us access to and control of our own body.
Sir?
Yes.
Has it been proved scientifically?
For the moment, it's just hypothesis, I confess. But if you think about it, it's troubling to realize that the Greeks, the Egyptians, and the Indians had notion of cells centuries before the invention of the microscope. And what to say about Darwin, whom everybody took for a fool when he put forth his theory of evolution? It's up to us to push the rules and laws and go from evolution to revolution. 100 billion neurons per human, of which only 15% are activated. There are more connections in the human body than there are stars in the galaxy. We possess a gigantic network of information to which we have almost no access.
Sir?
Yes.
And what would be the next stage?
Well, the next stage would probably be control of other people. But for that, we would need to access at least 40% of our brain's capacity. After control of ourselves and others, would come control of matter. But now we're entering into the realm of science fiction, and we don't know any more than the dog who watches the moon.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason, we ignore somebody and unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.
I have no idea.
Thank you.
No, no, no.
Ah! You speak English?
Yes, yes.
Take me to the hospital now.
Hospital?
Wait for me.
You cannot be in here. We are operating. Please, get out.
Checks on the right side of the spine. Somebody put a bag of drugs in me. I need you to remove it. It's leaking. Do it now.
Right. I'll just administer a local anesthetic.
Don't bother.
Right. Okay. Calm down, please. I'm just going to examine, okay?
Do you mind?
No.
Hello?
Mom?
To hear from you. But what time is it over there?
I don't know. It's night.
Hold on a sec. Let me get rid of the other line.
I'm going to have to go inside.
I'm back. You're not partying too much, are you? You promised me you'd look after yourself.
I'm trying to, Mom. I am trying to.
Well, thanks for calling out of the blue like this. Father's gonna be sad he missed you. He isn't home from the gym yet. Usually you call us in the morning.
Mom?
Yes?
I feel everything.
What do you mean, sweetie?
Space. The air. The vibrations, the people, I can feel the gravity. I can feel the rotation of the earth. The heat leaving my body. The blood in my veins. I can feel my brain. The deepest parts of my memory.
Sweetie, we have a bad connection. I can't hear you so well. What did you say about memory?
The pain in my mouth. When I had braces, I can remember the feeling of your hand on my forehead when I ran a fever. I remember stroking the cat. It was so soft.
The cat? What cat, honey?
Siamese with blue eyes and a broken tail.
Sweetie, you can't possibly remember that. You were barely a year old.
I remember the taste of your milk in my mouth. The room. The liquid.
Sweetie, what are you talking about?
I just want to tell you that I love you, Mom and Dad.
Sweetie.
And I want to thank you for the 1,000 kisses that I can still feel on my face. I love you, Mom.
I love you too, sweetie. More than anything in the world.
How much is left?
500 grams.
And how long will it take my body to eliminate the rest of it?
To answer that, I need to know what it is. May I?
Go ahead. CPH4. Tell me about it.
Pregnant women manufacture CPH4 in the sixth week of pregnancy in tiny quantities. For a baby, it packs the power of an atomic bomb. It's what gives the fetus the necessary energy to form all the bones in its body. I'd heard that they tried to make a synthetic version of it. Didn't realize that they'd succeeded. If it really is CPH4, in this quantity, I'm amazed you're still alive.
Not for long.
Thank you.
Learning's always a painful process. Like when you're little and your bones are growing and you ache all over. Can you believe I can remember the sound of my own bones growing? Like this grinding under the skin? Everything's different now. Like sounds or music that I can understand. Like fluids. It's funny, I used to be so concerned with who I was and what I wanted to be, and now that I have access to the furthest reaches of my brain, I see things clearly and realize that what makes us us, it's primitive. They're all obstacles. Does that make any sense? Like this pain you're experiencing, it's blocking you from understanding. All you know now is pain. That's all you know, pain. Where are the others? The others carrying the drugs. I need the rest of it for medicinal purposes. Thank you for sharing.
Oh, evening, Professor.
Bonsoir, Humbert.
Do we have you for dinner tonight? I'm afraid so.
I'm exhausted.
Have a good rest.
Thank you.
You scared the shit out of me ringing that bell like some nut bar. I missed you.
Me too.
Yeah, you lose your keys or something?
Yeah. Can I borrow your laptop?
Yeah, of course. So I spent all of yesterday on auditions. Awesome. So just have you standing around all day? Because they don't give a shit about your time gabbing away in Chinese. Who understands Chinese? I don't understand Chinese. And then they say they're always going to call. And they never do because they don't even take your phone number, you know? Except this one guy. But he's not Chinese. He works at the agency. And he's cute. Oh my God, he's cute. And they're like, cute in a kind of note kind of way. Like he had this thing. Oh my God, and his ass. Let me get started on that. And you are never going to guess where it took me. Four seasons. Royal suite. I'm sorry, I'm talking about myself. What's up? How's Richard?
He's dead.
You guys are crazy. I'm going to take a shower.
Yes?
Professor Norman, my name's Lucy. I just read all your research on the human brain. We need to meet.
All of my research? Well, I'm very flattered, young lady, but I find that hard to believe.
I must have written no less than
6,734 pages. I can recite them to you all by heart if you wish.
Are you one of Emily's friends? This sounds like one of her silly jokes. Is she there with you?
No.
Who are you?
I just told you.
Lucy, right? Yes. Sorry.
I read your theory on the use of the brain's capacity. It's a little rudimentary, but you're on the right track.
Thank you.
Professor, my cells are reproducing at a phenomenal speed, several million per second. I'm having trouble precisely evaluating the time of my death, but I doubt it'll last more than 24 hours.
What are you talking about?
What I'm saying is that your theory is not a theory. I absorbed a large quantity of synthetic CPH4 that will allow me to use 100% of my cerebral capacity. Right now I'm at 28%. And what you wrote is true. Once the brain reaches 20%, it opens up and expands the rest. There are no more obstacles. They fall away like dominoes. I'm colonizing my own brain.
I don't know what to say. It's true, I've been working on this theory for over 20 years, but it's only all ever been hypotheses and research ideas. I never thought anyone would. You can control your own metabolism?
Yes. And I can start to control other people's bodies. Also, I can control magnetic and electric waves. Not all of them, just the most basic. Television. Telephone. Radio.
It's amazing.
I don't feel pain, fear, desire. It's like all things that make us human are fading away. It's like the less human I feel, all this knowledge about everything, quantum physics, applied mathematics, the infinite capacity of the cell's nucleus. They're all exploding inside my brain, all this knowledge. I don't know what to do with it.
If you're asking me what to do, you know, if you think about the very nature of life, I mean, from the very beginning, the development of the first cell divided into two cells. This whole purpose of life has been to pass on what was learned. There is no higher purpose. So if you're asking me what to do with all this knowledge you're accumulating, I'd say pass it on. Just like any simple cell going through time.
Time. Yes, of course. I'll be at your door in 12 hours. Are you leaving?
Yes.
What is this?
A prescription.
Since when did you start writing in Chinese?
Since an hour ago.
Lisa, I don't understand any of this.
Your kidneys aren't functioning efficiently. Your liver's failing you. You need to make some lifestyle changes. Take this medication, work out, eat organic. You'll be okay.
Des infos sur un important trafic de drogue.
Je prends l'appel.
Ok, je vous enregistre. Hello?
Yes, I have important information about a group of drug traffickers. I need to speak with someone in a
position of authority.
Uh-huh. You're very lucky there's no one with more authority in this office than me. But let's start at the beginning.
What is your name?
Listen up, Pierre Del Rio. Get off your desk, sit in your chair.
Pick up the red pen to the left of you and take down everything I say.
There are no cameras. Hurry up. I have no time to waste.
Go ahead.
I'm going to be sending you the details of three people about to arrive in Europe. Each one is carrying a kilo of drugs. I need you to arrest them and collect the substance. I'll need it for later.
What form are these drugs in? Bars, capsules.
Powder, hidden in plastic pouches inside their intestines.
Excuse me?
Make sure to be careful when you remove them. The product is very powerful. Believe me.
Got it?
Yeah.
Good. I'm counting on you.
Ci serve per favore da questa parte.
Yeah, sure.
Capitano Marco Brezzi.
Thanks for calling me back.
We took delivery of the package.
Thanks very much. I'll send you the paperwork with the transfer.
Bye.
Ça y est. On a les trois.
Miss, I have to ask you to put away your computers now.
You should wipe your nose.
Excuse me?
May I have a glass of champagne?
Yes, of course.
Your champagne.
Thank you.
I'm very sorry, but you really need to close your table now.
Sure. Don't know what.
If the habitat is not sufficiently
favorable or nurturing,
the cell will choose immortality. In other words, self-sufficiency and self-management. Something.
Elle avait une cicatrice sur le bas-ventre.
Oui, assez récente. Il y avait encore des morceaux de fil.
Et comment elle va?
Pour l'instant, ça va, elle dort.
Et avec ce que je lui ai injecté, elle n'est pas prête de se réveiller.
Thank you.
docteur. Elle est réveillée.
Vous êtes sûr?
Oui, elle est assise sur son lit.
Tenez-la, voilà, c'est elle.
Elle n'était pas attachée.
Mais si. Miss, don't move.
I need to talk to you alone.
And I need you to put your hands up, please.
Did you get the packets?
Yes.
Where are they?
They're safe. Here, in Paris.
They'll be safer in my hands.
Que c'est ici la boulangerie.
You know, as a cop, you see some pretty weird shit. But I have to be honest with you. Wicked back there, that freaked me out. To put everyone to sleep like that. Do I need to be worried?
No.
What's that?
Corinne, I'm gonna drive.
Hey! No! This is a police car! You can't! No, this is not possible, lady. This is a police car!
Tiens, c'est bon. Allez, allons-y, les copeaux, là.
Allez!
Sir, excuse me, sir. I need to talk to somebody.
C'est pour avec la police.
Look, I'm a German citizen and a Demontessel lawyer.
Bon, je vois ce qu'il fout en chirurgie.
Prends un truc à bouffer aussi.
Pour se le bouffer, je pense.
Driven before.
Great.
Hey, that's one way.
We're late.
Thank you.
I have rather be late than dead.
We never really die.
Sorry, sir. I don't think we're...
following us.
Don't bother. Give me the case.
Should you apologize, you
thank you.
Let's go.
I'm not sure I could be of any help for you.
Yes, you are.
What for?
A reminder. Shall we go?
First left.
Okay. Hey, you. You're in Paris?
Yes, I am.
Good, good, excellent. So, look, I am no longer at the hotel now. I've come to the university where I've taken the liberty of calling together a few of my colleagues to discuss your case. Top men's in their field and very trustworthy.
I trust you.
Oh, thank you. So, do you think you could meet us here at the university? I'm very pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Captain Del Rio.
How do you do? Let me introduce you to my colleagues. This is Professor Cantier, neurosurgeon. Professor,
I know who everyone is.
Of course. Gentlemen, this is Lucy, the first woman to... As I mentioned earlier, Miss Lucy has, for reasons that remain a mystery to me, unlocked certain portions of her brain that offer access to previously unexplored cerebral zones. She has abilities. Can you give us an example?
My daughter, Gabrielle, age 6, died in a car accident. It was a blue car, leather seats, plastic bird hanging from the rear view mirror. There are men coming here. Can you secure the room? I need to stay focused.
Sure. Seguro.
Dai, signora. Signora. Aspetta, signora.
How did you manage to access all this information?
Electrical impulses. Every cell knows and talks to every other cell. They exchange 1,000 bits of information between them per second. Cells group together, forming a giant web of communication, which in turn forms matter. Cells get together, take on one form, deform, reform. Makes no difference, it's all the same. Humans consider themselves unique, so they've rooted their whole theory of existence on their uniqueness. One is their unit of measure, but it's not. All social systems we put into place are a mere sketch. 1 + 1 = 2, that's all we've learned. But 1 + 1 has never equaled 2. There are, in fact, no numbers and no letters. We've codified our existence to bring it down to human size, to make it comprehensible. We've created a scale so that we can forget its unfathomable scale.
But if humans are not the unit of measure, and the world isn't governed by mathematical laws, what governs all that?
Film a car speeding down a road. Speed up the image infinitely, and the car disappears. So what proof do we have of its existence? Time gives legitimacy to its existence. Time is the only true unit of measure. It gives proof to the existence of matter. Without time, we don't exist.
Time is your victory. You won't be able to hold them for much longer.
Time to go then.
I'm afraid you won't survive.
Some cells inside me will fight and defend their integrity till the very end. In order to attain the last few percent, I have to force it to crack the cells open to their nucleus.
Driven by power and profit, given man's nature, it might bring us only instability and chaos.
Ignorance brings chaos, not knowledge. I'll build a computer and download all my knowledge in it. I'll find a way for you to have access to it.
Just hope we will be worthy of your sacrifice.
Nobody leave!
Understand English.
Hello.
What is she doing? She's looking for energy and matter. And she's trying to connect with our computers. Generation computer, I presume.
You know, because... Huh? Oh, they got new war! Cut up here! Cut up here! Hey, you!
It's moving. Where is she?
Life was given to us a billion years ago. Now you know what to do with it.
Sister, I need you now, 'cause I got a feeling it's you and me again, waiting for the credits to end. Stop feeling this blue anyway.
live on your eyes, on my knee. Because